The indefinitely delayed pigeon wanted to go to Monaco, but did not think of it a smidgen when it hit the blue Volvo.